unpresentable appearance. You're up for review.
I am Jack's complete lack of surprise.
What?
Let's pretend. You're the Department of Transportation, okay? Someone informs you that this company installs front seat mounting brackets that never pass collision tests, brake linings that fail after 1,000 miles, and fuel injectors that explode and burn people alive. What then?
Are you threatening me?
No.
Get the fuck out of here. You're fired.
I have a better solution. You keep me on the payroll as an outside consultant. And in exchange for my salary, my job will be never to tell people these things that I know. I don't even have to come into the office. I can do this job from home.
Who the fuck do you think you are, you crazy little shit? Security?
We'll be right back. Thank you.